being dog shit in CSGO to being dog shit in CS Source. This should be entertaining to watch.
It's so loud!
Well then, just lower your volume. You're fine, you're fine. You're good. Lower your volume.
Now where am I going?
Huh?
Where am I going?
Targeting random.
You should cover the chat. Decode 9, you have been selected. Just move it down. Okay. X.
Hold up.
I get we're surfing, but where's the water?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna change the map. I'm gonna change the map to something that's like simple.
Wait, this is not like CS. The movement is way different.
Your mic's cutting out high key.
Also, X press 0 on your keyboard, bro, to get rid of that shit.
Bro!
Why can't I just select the second ramp?
Bro!
How do you
can't do the second ramp? Let me see.
How do you start it? Oh,
it's because it's how you cushion yourself. It's how you're boarding the ramp. Does that make sense?
Maybe.
Like you don't want to slam into.
Bro,
the ramp.
How?
You want to board. You want to board on the ramp smoothly, so you keep your speed. You want me to play the bot? I can play the bot. I don't know if you guys want to do this map though. I've never played this map. It is.
Bro, why is it so hard?
Because you can't, you're flicking. You have to smooth.
Don't cross. Not the cross. Look at the bot right now. Okay, motherfucker?
Whoa.
Type this in chat. Without the dot, of course. And then you'll see WRCP number 2.
Oh, that's weird. All
bro, it is so hard.
Yeah, I know. This is kind of weird. Go, okay, do you want a new map then? New map?
It's too hard!
Did he leak it?
Nah, it's like barely. It's fine.
Oh! You jump first or not?
Oh my, Dizzy, this is literally impossible. The second one is impossible.
Yeah.
This is a prank.
It's not. Okay, I can change the map, or do you guys want to grind it? See, who could be stage 2?
I don't want to grind this!
I'm stage 2 right now. All of you.
Not if I get it first. I mean, I'll easily get it first, but I'm just saying.
Which one of you guys could be stage 2 first? That's the real question. I know why you guys aren't making it.
Why?
Because it's the way you're boarding onto the ramp, you're losing all of your units. You have to be like looking down at an angle and then even out. Honestly, bro, if you type exclamation point, surf. Literally type exclamation point surf. And you have a fucking video.
So then I open up Payday?
No, you don't,
motherfucker.
Oh, no. Oh my god, this guy's making me watch a YouTube video.
Okay, well, you don't have to.
Dizzy.
Oh!
Jesse, this guy made me open up a YouTube video.
You
mad,
bro?
Oh!
Wait, I just saw.
Are you guys going to Utopia?
Was that you, X?
Yeah, it was me.
Do you guys want to go to? Okay, you guys want to go to an easier map, or do you guys want to try to like beat this? Who could beat stage 2 first?
I have to beat this now.
Okay, all right. I like that dedication.
Oh.
The difference between the impossible and the
I'm getting better. No, see, I didn't catch it. I'm getting.
The difference between the impossible and the possible is by a man's determination.
I was literally so close.
Yes, X, you're doing it good though. It's all about the way you board the ramp. You want to cushion yourself onto the ramp. You don't want to slam into it, okay?
I almost had it again.
Onto the ramp, you want to look down towards the bottom of the ramp and then even out, yes. You want to try to be.
See, I didn't cushion there, right? I didn't cushion there. There's a problem there.
right there, you're not cushioning in the beginning.
How do you cushion?
You want to enter. You want to enter from the top, the spine of the ramp. You want to make sure you're sliding down from the top of the ramp, so you can enter smoothly. And then if you look down towards the bottom of the ramp, you gain the speed. Oh. And then you look forward. Yes, X. You're kind of getting it. Yes, X. Okay. Oh. Okay, you're getting it. Yes.
So you need to abuse the height of the ramp. Get the most.
Wait,
amount
extra, extra. Ah. Okay, you guys can do this. I actually see you guys doing this.
No.
It's all about being smooth. Every time you do a fast mouse movement, you lose units. You want to be as smooth as possible. So I'll recommend maybe if you know, lower sense maybe a little bit more. Okay, that was a good board. That was a very good board, X. Nice. Let's see it, Peter.
Oh my god!
I almost had it! I almost had it!
I did so good there.
Okay, now Jesse gets it.
Oh my god!
Okay, let me see if I can do this thing. Surely.
I know, because it looked like I was supposed to get it there, right? What happened?
Who just finished it?
That was me.
Oh, okay, dude. Oh.
Okay, here. I can.
Oh!
I can.
Oh! I got it.
You want to enter like this.
No, yeah, I got it. I got it.
Down. Right? You want to go down?
Bro, is this guy painting a house?
Okay, so you
no, I got it. Down, I got it.
And then you even out, right? You even out. Then you go across, you land a little high, and then you go back down, and then up.
Oh!
Okay, that was the worst paint job I've ever fucking done. Holy shit. But like,
oh, I was going way too low.
You gotta be smooth with it.
Oh my god! I'm getting so good at this.
It's all about surfing is all about maintaining units, being smooth, buttery. Oh! That was so close. Who was that?
Me.
That was you, Jesse. Holy shit, that was smooth. You wanna make sure, guys, you wanna make sure you're boarding these ramps as smooth as possible and you're not slamming into it.
Oh! I got it!
Nice, Jesse, nice. Look at that. Smiley face.
Later, bitch.
You got lucky as fuck, though.
Later, bitch.
We actually like
oh it. My oh, god!
I like how this is a challenge, though. I like how you guys are grinding it out. Listen, I grinded a single bonus. Listen,
I feel like there's a good
bonus!
Listen, yeah, there's bonuses on
bonus?
Some maps.
Bonus? Where?
Okay, I grinded a single bonus for 7.5 hours.
Oh!
Go on. Brain rot.
Why?
Because my determination.
Oh, I passed the next course too.
Just oh my. Autism.
I'm actually ahead.
Dude!
I passed the next one.
Oh my god!
You could do it.
What was that?
I believe. X, try not to. Actually, I was gonna say, try not to go too low on the first round. Like here.
Yes!
He's made it.
You made it?
Yep.
Oh shit!
All right. Well, I'm 3 ahead. Right, I'm on stage 5 right now.
Felix, why do mods insta permaban without warning or timeout for making a joke about the IP leak? Comedy is not allowed in the
chat.
It's
not funny.
You think getting DDoS, motherfucker, and losing internet and having to stop streams, motherfucker, over and over again, having to buy new routers, is it funny? It's fucking dog shit, man. It's fucking also, trash.
Make sure that when you're surfing, you never hold W while surfing. Only A and B. And when you move, when you hold A, when you're holding A, make sure you're only moving your mouse to the left. And when you're holding D, move your mouse to the right.
Oh my god!
You guys got this shit.
I'm not cushioning it though.
You're not?
Nah, I'm doing really bad doing it.
Okay, poke. Okay, that was close.
Does he spectate me?
Don't give up. Do not give up. I don't want you guys to give up. I want this to show that anything is possible if you put your mind to it. With dedication,
no!
Practice. Hold on, I need to poke.
I got it.
Wait, it's how you're boarding the ramp.
What do you mean?
Strafe out to left.
I'm so good. Right. I'm so good.
Like when you're on the first board. Yes, here. Yes. Like that. Yes.
Wait, what? Where am I going?
That was a little bit better.
Dizzy, this part is literally impossible. I don't know what to
do. See.
I'm on stage six.
It's all about the way you board. Okay, I can spawn the bot. Let me see how the bot works. What the bot does is... Wait, what stage are you on?
Six.
You're on six?
Yeah. Nani?
Yeah.
Oh, please!
Okay, let me see how it does it. Look, you can see the bot. You can see the bot behind you. It's like invisible.
Oh, yeah.
You B-hop. You hold... There's auto-hop.
Oh my god! I'm so good at this game!
You can do this poke. Do you want me to spawn the bot so you can see the bot?
Wait, there is an auto-hop.
Yeah, you 34 can't auto-hop months. That?
Only two more months until our fourth child
well,
is born.
Well, there's no auto. It's only on certain parts.
There's no auto hop.
It's like, yeah.
Okay.
Last Donna was talking about the server IP, not your IP.
Got it.
It said it in the chat. You even your chat was saying leave
okay, I mean,
I said the IP, dude. DDoS, it's so funny, dude. Ah, guys. DDoS, guys, but it's a joke, man. Ah, dude. I put the IP, DDoS it loud! You're so fucking stupid, shut the fuck up. Christ, man, so annoying. So annoying.
A giraffe is at the airport going through
it's
the TSA.
It's annoying as fuck, I hate that shit, man.
Agent says, hey, is that your laptop?
There's a B-hop limit.
And the giraffe says, I thought you'd never ask.
Well, like a pre-hop? Yeah. You don't pre-hop anything, really.
No, but I mean, it counts it as a pre-hop when you're doing the B-hop, so you can only do so many.
Oh, so close. I get it now. Oh my god! I'm not cushioning! I'm clunking for no reason, man. I'm clunking.
It's all about being butter. You don't want to slam into the ramp. When you're going onto a ramp, you want to make sure you're landing on it smoothly. As smooth as possible. You do not want to slam.
Stop flicking. I'm flicking my mouse with my
when you're getting off the ramp, you want to make sure you're not doing like fast mouth moves. That has to be slow. You want to do a slow mouth move.
It's slow and slow.
Also, with that one, a little gamer tip, just try to stay in the middle of it, not the low part of it.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
But it's all about your first board. Your first board? It's all about how you first board the ramp.
Dude, stop being a bitch-ass gamer!
X, when you're getting on that first board...
Poro said rain time.
You wanna look down a little bit. Yeah. You wanna like look down and even out.
I miss the soil donkey donos.
That's hard, but yeah, you know the concept you need to do. Go from ramp to ramp.
It's way too low there.
If you lower your sense, it's like it's up to you.
I'll lower a little bit.
We should lower it a little bit, yeah. Is having a lot of the good surfers have low sense.
Why am I so bad? Oh, Megalo.
Where are you at, Steven?
I'm doing.
Oh, he's on six.
I've gone it a couple times.
Oh,
I've gone it a lot.
You understand what to do though, right?
That was good though.
Like it's your start. You're not landing.
So that was good though. No, I was going fast at the end there.
It's just...
No, you're slamming though. Like right now you're slamming. Jump earlier.
You talking to me?
Yes, you.
Jump I don't earlier. Slam.
Yes, you're slamming. You are landing on the ramp. You want to jump early and cushion yourself on when you first start.
I lose units.
Earlier than that. I'm talking. Yes, like that. Yes.
Wait, I'm doing it.
You're doing it. Yes, Jesse.
No!
Okay. but then you need to make it to that ramp and then surf over. Yes, you're learning though. Yes, Jesse, you have to cushion onto the ramp. Before, you were jumping off and then you
What's my problem?
And you were losing your unit.
Oh, I'm dumb.
Stop flicking, little bro.
I'm not a good teacher, by the way. I'm really not a good teacher. But you guys are flicking.
Ah, yeah!
Look too hard, you lose units. That was a good board, though, X. That was a very good board.
Wait, real shit?
Yes, that was a very good start. But see, in between your ramps, you're like flicking out and you're losing all your speed. You have to make sure when you're going to ramp to ramp that you're as smooth as possible on your transitions. I know, it's not easy. It's not easy.
Hey, X and chat.
What do you mean by slam?
I hope you guys are having a good weekend like, so far. I love you,
when you enter a ramp...
Oh my god, I had it!
You don't want to be, like, falling down and then just hitting the side of it. Like, the side of the ramp. You want to be, like...
Oh.
Gliding down onto the ramp.
I figured it out.
Smoothly. You don't want to slam into the ramp and then start surfing. You want to glide onto the start of the ramp.
Because you want to keep you want to keep the full 250 momentum so it starts multiplying insta. According to my calculations, of course.
Okay,
please, game!
I don't know if you should cross.
Are you aware? Are you?
Guys, how am I flicking? I'm not flicking it.
Let me see. This. I'm looking.
Don't know. DVD.
That was good. That was good. XQC, but see, right there, PVC,
DVD,
HTC,
SDD, LSD,
that was very good.
ABC, 123, PSP, KFC, BBC.
I give up.
Yeah, try to stay higher. This guy literally changed. Okay, stay higher on the ramp.
I just can't. I can't.
What if I go high on the ramps? What if I go high on the ramp?
Okay, X, I want you to do this. I want you to kind of like, Alright, I kind of want you to go like this then, right? I want you to like, go in, and then even out, kind of. You want to be smooth, fuck, my painting's kind of bad. They feel me like Braille. She went like a bell. I put up their bell. Well, they wishing me well. Fuck, I'm bad at painting, man.
Oh my god, there's a better dancer. There's a better dancer there. No! Okay. I slammed on the last ramp.
X, thank you for streaming. I recently moved schools for my senior year and streams are the only thing that keep me going. THRU the
Got it!
XQCL.
Alright, now welcome to my hell. Look what I've been dealing with.
You hold space bar, X.
Come on, man. What is this shit, bro?
Wait, you made it over there first try?
He did.
Wait,
you could be up on the same platform.
No, you've
been up on multiple times.
Nah, he practiced sure. it. Nah, I believe in that for a second.
Okay, that was fraud.
Me?
Yeah
you practiced.
You like airstream, like you straight for it. Poke.
Bro, I'm still stuck here.
Yes, it's fine. It's all a process. It's how you're boarding the first ramp. You're slamming into the ramp.
What do you mean?
You're not boarding. When you're landing.
Oh damn, I'm crazy this.
That just okay.
No, you're not.
Can you spec me real quick, Pop? Or type spec bot.
I was supposed okay. to be the big bro.
Far away.
Type slash go to WRCP number 2.
Oh my god!
Are you specing?
Dude, I'm kinda crazy!
You see go through it, you see WRCP number 2, Kingaru?
Oh good.
This is the bot of the world record bot doing
it. Oh, I fucked it.
So you see how he boards smoothly at the beginning right there? He's just super smooth.
Like, oh, I didn't say I was making it.
He's up super low because, like, for time. This is, like, the world I can face, but,
Oh, my God. I had to give it a, I had to give it a chance a little bit.
I'm doing... Oh!
Oh! I flicked way too hard. I flicked way too hard.
Oh. You see a poke? You see how he originally...
You're aiming down when you get on it? Is that what you
mean? Yes. You gain speed when you look down.
Oh my god! I was zooming it!
He looks forward, parallel with the ramp, so he doesn't fall off. So he aims down, so he gains speed, and he looks forward.
Oh! It's the last ramp!
How do I stop clicking?
Just press M, and then, choose a team.
That's fun, though!
My arm is starting to hurt.
I don't have my speed in.
Yeah, I just have no speed.
I did it again.
I keep slamming.
It was easy, it was over him.
I don't see it, but I didn't see it. Oh, you're still kind of slamming. Try to go from like the, like, enter from the very, very top of the spine.
No!
Possible. You still kind of slammed a little bit there.
By aiming left?
Huh?
Hey, XQC,
I made the last map.
Doing it right now?
No,
dude, you can only auto-hop 5 times.
Don't look down like that when you're told me to tell you and do your thing.
No, you can't. You can do it as much as you want to.
No, you can't. You can only do it 5 times.
Do like a mini flick to the second ramp.
That's where it gets tricky.
Do like a mini flick to like the second ramp. Like, don't even flick.
That's not true.
Smoothly right off.
That's where it stops me. I can only do 5.
Smoothly right off the first ramp.
Oh my god, I'm insane at this game. I'm actually insane.
Poke, that was good. No, if you... Poke, that was literally perfect. I'm not kidding. That was literally fucking perfect what you just did there. You have to flick up at the end. Yeah, you have to flick up at the end.
Hey, X, can you help with something for school? It's stressing me out and I just can't wrap my head around it, so I need your 5 head. Are you familiar with the thought...
This is just... You seen me doing the stabilizer towards the end? I can't.
Go low on first ramp on stage 6 that you guys are doing. Make sure you're going low.
Oh! 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 Oh!
And jump early, okay? Jump early so you cushion onto the ramp better. So you can cushion onto the ramp.
Oh! Oh! That was good. Guys, it's the first time I did no stabilizer. Are you okay? I did no stabilizer.
Also, Pope, trying to go off first ramp, don't go that high.
What?
Off the first ramp, like, you're flicking, like, you're riding it off, like, pretty high. Just, you can just, like, ride smoothly off it. Just at an angle slightly.
So close, though!
Yes, like that. Yes, Poke. Yes. But then you have to... Yes! Yes, Poke! You lost all your units right at the end, but yes, that was it.
I made it to the last ramp. I was... I don't want
to... Oh!
Also, Poke, you can do it. You're just right. You're right there. You're right there.
That was nuts. That was crazy.
Just try not to go too low on first, right? And then when you're going to second, don't flick too much.
Fuck you.
Like, you're flicking a lot right there, Poke. You shouldn't be. That was a good end flip.
So annoying how players fall in.
Yes, bro. At the end, you want to make sure you're flipping upwards, and then.
Oh my god! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was insane! That was insane!
Did you almost do it?
Yeah.
So don't flick off.
What a nice fucking run! What a run!
You know, you aim up a little bit, but you don't flick up. Aim up, yes, like that, yes.
What a run!
Just make sure at the end though you're flicking. Make sure at the end though you're flicking. Like you're riding off the ramp.
PVC skill play, but that is not normally. This very, very insane. They need to check him PC and game. Maybe he not PC, but maybe he using a game deficit. And this can seem on game screen. He needs to check up.
Like when you're in the air, you can like strafe a little bit.
Yeah, fuck!
Yes, that is.
Why
it
not?
Looks straight though. Next time you went kind of at an angle right there. It looks straight when you're going to the.
Yo, I touched the lip at the end and it made me lose. How does that make any sense?
These guys are so cringe.
STFU.
Well, I know you were allowed to touch the lip.
Yeah, probably this map probably has it, so you can't.
So how are we ever gonna get past if we touch the lip?
Then you fucking go over the lip. And then remember, once you go over that lip, right?
You touch anything, you lose, right?
You have to go all the way over and then you have to 180. The 180.
But do you lose if you touch the walls?
The walls? Probably not.
To the last domino, shut up and kiss this.
Wait, there's a 180 after all this?
By doing the double jump, you're losing speed. Also, I don't know if you heard, but she's called from
Man, that was my shit. That mess is my shit, man.
100k by. I thought that was about to work.
Man, fuck! Oh, tacos, thank you. Look at how I look. I'm a surf pro. Look at this.
Okay,
what's up?
Good.
Nah, it was pretty bad. I
calling Donna cringe is so cringe. PVCL.
That's okay. That's why they don't really like, right?
Do not give up.
It's too good.
You could do this.
Yeah, I don't care though.
Oh my fudge!
Huh?
I was not doing 7 hours.
Okay, we need to buy a grater, right?
Yeah, obviously. I'm just saying like.
Yeah, we can go to Sotomayor if you want. Get all the utensils and shit, cookingware, okay?
I can't do it, Dizzy. I can't.
Now you can. Hey, I touched the lip both times.
I'm a loser.
Yeah, you're a loser, but you're not a loser at this game.
Wait, you really think so? Really?
Yeah.
Fucking shot. Wait, I almost got it, actually.
Yeah, you touched the lip.
I got close to the lip.
Oh wow! I pre-flicked. Never pre-flick.
Never, yeah. Because you're never gonna get to the lip.
Oh yeah.
Also don't flick up on the first time. Right, smooth for a second. Yes, now flick up at the end. And now straight. Yes! Yes! Poe! Let's go! That was smooth!
So I was just flicking all the time in the first one back. So.
Yes, because when you flick, you lose units.
Oh no!
Maintain those units. Okay, if you guys type exclamation point surf timer like I did in chat, and then you press 4, and then 1, and then 2, it'll put the units in the middle of your screen. In big, and the unit in the middle of your screen. You see it, Jesse?
I don't know what I just did.
I'm flicking too hard, like way too hard.
What do you mean it's fucked up?
No, have a flashlight. But it's not even dark. But it's not dark. But it's not dark. The corners,
huh? You mean that?
That's really the kind of thing you do for fun? I wouldn't be dark if it was boring for you to ride your talent. Don't feel the unquenchable desire to tackle those red hairpins.
I can't
see. See, that's how I feel, man.
I was so close.
Felix and Feeling Strong. I feel if we play some iconic Feeling Strong music, the run will happen. Trust in the process, prepare the song, rub your ears, turn around and touch your nose, then click play. Believe Felix, believe chat. This is crack cocaine in
Man, dude, why do I feel like I'm doing this physically in real life?
I know my... My arms turn hurt bad.
Determination. As I said earlier, the difference between the impossible and the possible comes down to a man's determination. You can do it. It is not impossible. You can
man,
do it.
Fuck you, man.
I touched them.
You touched the lip?
Yes.
There, it's so bad.
How?
Press 7. Can you guys press 7 to extend the market? Oh no, guys. I just realized.
What?
The map's gonna end. The map's gonna end in 2 minutes because they've already been on this map for 80 minutes. A map can only be it can only be one map for 80 minutes.
Oh!
I just change it back if you guys want to keep playing this.
I had such good units there. Such good units, dude. My units were so fast. Man. Man, the wall's in the way, man. Something in the way. Oh, I couldn't get an MNS feed.
Did you see me? Did you see me?
Yeah, yeah, we both did. Was a good there.
I think the problem is the lack of
Zizmo. Yes! Yes!
Where his basses will rise. The extra
you did it?
Oh my god.
Wait, X, you beat the map?
Bro,
you did it.
You should have seen a speed.
You beat the map.
I was going so fast.
You're the winner. You're the first one to beat the map. The map ends in 1 minute, by the way, Jesse, so if you don't beat this, then you have to do this again. Dude, good shit, X.
Yeah, no, I'm not doing this again.
Well, dude, you know what? I'm actually proud of you. I'm actually
thank
very
man.
Proud of you for doing that. You know that?
Now he's not fucking proud of me. Now I'm sad. No, I'm done.
Okay, X, you have
to was I muted?
Yeah, sure. Okay, guys. This guy named Levi joined, right? Okay, I why this guy Levi? One of the best, if not the best surfer in the world, okay?
Man, how do you do this?
Are you a pro? You have to.
How do you do that?
You have to strafe, man.
Dude.
Bro. You have to strafe.
How do you?
Look at me, man. Look at me. You mad, bro? Okay, there's a thing called pre-strafe, oh my god, it's hard to explain.
Play waiting all night, Pop.
Okay, X, please.
Ah!
1 second.
What?
Can you type surf timer in chat? Can you type X2 point surf timer? Oh, it's gonna about map's gonna change.
No, change it.
And then press 412 on your keyboard. 412, and it'll.
No! I was at the land!
Bro, okay, again.
Oh
I don't want to brag, okay? But on the attempt that I won, I obliterated it. That puzzle. I obliterated it. I was going so fast, I had all the time in the world to do whatever I wanted to.
Hey, guys, this is a good map. Wait, surf eggplant? Wait, is it surf? Okay, surf.
I've done this one and go.
Okay, press zero, by the way. Press zero to get rid of that fucking shit on the left side of your screen.
I'm gonna beat you in this. Oh, I hear you right behind me. Who is that?
Me, you have no units, pal. You have no units and no bitches.
Yeah, I have a lot of units right now. And
this is a good beginner map because it gets harder and harder. There's 18 stages, by the way.
I'm way out of you right now, by the way.
I know how to go under because I'm not such a pro. I'm gonna go above. Pros go above, not under.
You have no units. You have no units. Not even a single one. Just stop.
I'm literally filled with units now. I fucked it.
Wait, apparently I might need to reset the map. It's broken.
No!
No!
Your guys' timer isn't even going.
It's fine. We're on a race.
No,
right
it's
now.
Not fine. Bro, your timer.
But we're on a race.
Chess is my timer. Don't touch it!
Oh my god. Okay. All right, but as soon as he passes you, you want me to change it?
He ain't passing me.
He knows I'm the better student. That is what it is.
I'm on the next map already.
I didn't know.
Oh! Ah!
How?
Oh, you can go through it then.
Oh yeah, go through the blue. Go through the blue on the ramp. It's a booster X. So you go around the first thing, and then you go through. You go through it. It'll boost.
Oh, that's so lame.
I know. No, I thought the same
that's
thing.
That's so lame. Yucky.
I know. When I went around it first, I was like,
dude, I'm stuck on one right now. It's bad.
How about you get stuck on this? Ooh, that's kinda weird.
Did someone just spawn behind me?
Yeah, his name is X.
I'm back. I was talking to mom.
Oh.
How do you do this? I don't get it.
How do you do what?
Spinner wheels.
Well, people have a turn bind, so like usually people would type in console, type bind X plus left, and so that when they hold the X button, it'll just turn left for you.
Yeah, it's a cheat code. But...
Not a cheat code.
Well, you use that too?
No.
What? What do you mean that's you?
Oh my! I could bite the fucking cement there, man!
I'm pretty sure they fucked up the map here because it's impossible. So.
Ow! Oh, I held space bar!
Yeah, and just remember X on that. You wanna try to board that ramp smooth so you don't lose all your units, you know? It's easy though.
I did it!
Okay, nice.
I'm on.
You just threw. You literally made it.
I mean, I'm gonna fucking mute you, okay? I'm gonna report you.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry,
Army. Yeah.
I pressed S, made it like a dumbass.
Hey.
Oh, wait, Poke, that's a booster.
We just spawned behind me.
What?
That blue shit? Yeah, you go through it. I thought the same thing, don't worry. Steven, you gotta make those, Steven.
No, it doesn't. I'm telling you.
You're the video game dad, bro.
Alright, then watch this.
Alright, I'm watching. Let me see it.
Okay, that was bad.
This one. Ooh.
I got it.
Ooh. Oh my god, I just ate rotten flesh.
Ow, my head!
The year is 2022. Felix hasn't acknowledged one of my resubs in over 2 years.
I'm way ahead of you, though. Just know
I'm
that.
Hungry.
Hey, man, nobody asked. Just letting you know that. Just letting you know nobody asked you.
Yeah, they did. You just have to mute it.
I want to let you guys know that I'm happy that you guys are surfing right now. You know that?
Well, how about you surf on this?
Okay, dude, really? You really say that? Surf on this? Well, how about you surf on that?
I'm good.
Except for these, bro.
Oh, these? Oh, I know these.
Oh my god! The speed required to go for the pyramid is insane!
No, you can. I know what you're doing. You can. There's a slant at the end. You can surf it. Just hit the wall.
Remember, it's all about boarding the ramps smoothly, like butter. You do not want to be jagged. You want to cushion onto the ramps.
Wait, you guys are both stuck here?
Wait, why bugged?
No. X is on this one. Also, why you shouldn't be boarding ramps like that, Poco, looking down. You should look forward and then like. It's only when you're jumping down.
Man, what's happening, dude?
My dog is better at surfing than
me. Oh my god.
Me.
I made it.
I almost made this one, man.
Let's see it, X, bro. You could do this. X, you're the only one to finish last map, you know that, right?
Fuck you, you cocksucking piece of shit game! That was so clunky, it's over. Oh, wait a minute, wait! The speed you can acquire by cushioning is insane!
Only use AMD to surf. W slows you down.
Try
lowering
your
sensitivity so that you don't make harsh turns that slow you down. XQCM.
Because it bugged when it switched this map. So.
What's my record though? Like my resume when I try to get a job?
Well, I mean,
oh my god! I had it!
If you type slash, it doesn't work, it's literally bugged.
Well, I can't scrim them.
I had it, dude!
Can't show up for fucking search screen.
Oh! You should have seen the angle that I had there. It was insane. I could Okay, I am too fast for this new map. The new map isn't ready to get gameplay like mine, so I get punished for being too good at the game.
Imagine not having $5.
That's weird. I should have just crossed over and went on the ramp. I had it. I choked for no reason. I choked on a dick. Please! Let it go up! Please! Please! Let it go up! What is this fucking song?
You still on this one, Jesse?
Yeah.
What is this song? Fucking autoplay, man. Some fucking Preacher Andy.
Hey, Felix. It's me, a boy Zeus. I'm ready
to, like,
for some
end,
hardcore system. The reward is 500x slap lap lap paper duper dun.
Dude, Pope. When did you get so smooth, bro?
What, yeah, man, you are so fucking smooth, Poke.
Dude,
oh my god.
Oh my god. No, that was so elegant, Poke. That was so elegant.
You saw that?
Yes, I saw that. You just. Dude, Jesse's been stuck
Poke
on the bubble,
is
you just finessed
so
it like it was
smooth.
Nothing.
Okay, who are you like? Are you talking shit to me somehow?
Yes, I am talking shit, low key to you. But dude, you guys need to rejoin the
server. Alright, then look how smooth I am right now.
You need to rejoin the server so you actually have a timer. Like, right now, like, you're just.
Check out this move right now.
Right now, you're surfing for like no reason.
Boom.
The timer's not working. You fuckers.
Boom. Easy. Bam.
Okay, the last ramp doesn't give me juice.
Yes, I'll teach you. Try to land on the last ramp by crossing.
The interior like suicide
crossboard. Does that make sense?
I can exercise you.
So you land at the top.
This
could
be your
fist. Edge on your man mark.
Door stuck, try hard.
So like right there, you want to cross to the right. Instead of landing on the left right there.
No! No!
You can make it if you just held W.
123. XQC.
Oh, you cross and you cushion in.
Yes. If you cross, you can cushion.
Wow.
Last ramp, you're slamming into it and losing your units.
Only 14 more until the biggest creature. Let's not burn down California in the process, though.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you didn't even land at the spot. Land at the fucking near the spine of the fucking ramp, motherfucker. Okay? The spine at the top of the ramp. Land at the fucking top of the ramp.
Are you good?
Yes!
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 Exactly like that.
Ow, my head!
Yeah, you're not gonna be able to do this one. This is the one I'm stuck on. And I'm already about to master it, so peace.
Wait.
See on the flippity.
Wait, I don't get it.
Flip up, and then you have to go over and around. I can spawn the bot if you need to.
Oh, spoilers. Like, the hell?
Wow. Oh, sorry. Oh my god, it's better.
Dude, what the hell?
I did it!
Oh my.
This next one's pretty hard.
Wait, you guys ahead of me?
Huh? Poke is currently in
I'm
the
with
lead.
Poke. No, I'm in Poke now.
Oh, yeah.
I literally AFK'd in the beginning.
Yeah, you did, and actually came back and snapped. Yes, you did.
That's a buff. That one ramp pissed me off.
Hey, you have to be up or not? I don't get it.
Tell me?
Yo, you should talk about like high school stories and like weed.
Okay, stop, bro. Stop. This guy. Bro, crossboard that, X. You're losing your units landing on the ramp like that. You want to land? You want a cushion, bro?
Bro, what is he fucking smoking, man? Dude, smoke me balls! I don't know what you're talking about by reversing it.
Yeah, I've run out of things to say.
Like here, I'll paint it. I'll paint it for you.
Oh, cross sides.
Yes.
Oh my, you have to go really far, Jesus Christ.
What
the fuck?
Like, I want you to cross, like. If you're landing, like I want to like land at the top, right? And then like.
Oh my god, I almost made
that's
it.
So bad.
If you don't snooze, you won't. So my life is potato. Fall. Everything I dream about is potato. Bacon is good for me. I can't believe you've done this. It's over, Anakin. And I have the high ground.
We need to decide what you have to do.
We'll see. The winner gets tiki.
We need to decide what you don't do.
There you go. Look. He said, stay as high as possible in the first round.
Wait, what?
Just so you get close?
Stay as high as possible on the first round.
What?
Stay high towards the spine. It's impressing, trust me. If Levi types to do that, you do what he says. He's literally like, so good.
I made it.
And your sense is high as fuck, but
finish
yeah,
it.
You did it. Nice, good shit.
To me, I'm just gonna say, that was fucking nothing.
Okay, right now you guys are all on the same stage. It's a competition to who could beat this stage first. You guys are all on the same stage.
It'll be me though.
Really?
The second part is so hard.
It's so easy.
Second part is hard. I'll admit, it is kind of hard.
GoPro just say it was easy?
Oh, come on! Oh man!
Dizzy, tell me what I do here.
That's so good! I'm popping off, dude!
Yeah, hold on. Leaving here? Go out.
Not
go
that
out.
Part.
Go, not that part? Well, I mean, that part, if you, if you go out longer and then turn in, like, you won't hit your head.
Okay. Yeah. Do you, on turns, do you hold the opposite binding?
You mean the opposite binding on turns? No, you're holding, for here, when you're turning to go under, right? You're holding A, and you're moving your mouse to left.
So you're opposite binding then?
A and mouse to left, that's not opposite binding. You're moving your mouse to left a lot, so you're doing a 180. But it also helps if you have a turn bind. A turn bind can help immensely.
How time passes quickly.
What do you mean by
that?
You type this in console.
What does that do this?
Whenever you hold the X button, you will it will automatically turn it up for you.
Wait, that's just busted though.
You can hold X to turn left. You can hold Shift plus X to do a slow turn left. You can hold X and move with it to the left to do like even a faster turn that's the smoother. Or you could just,
I don't get into it.
Well, when you're going, okay, so like, when you go out and straight here, like you go out a little.
Oh, like this?
Okay.
My head, I hit my head.
You only have to use it to like turn and then you can use manually. But like here, go out to left. No, go like, fuck. I don't know.
Oh my, okay, I got this! I got this! I got this!
Fuck, I can't. Turn binds are too advanced. Yeah, you don't have to. Yeah, don't do turn binds.
I feel like that's fucking me over.
We'll go. It's gonna go set. Fuck up the video. We'll go parallel. Yes, like that out more. Yes, like that first.
Yeah, but I feel like when I turn back.
You just did right there. You did right there.
I feel like when I turn back, I lose so much speed though.
Yes, no, it's.
Oh!
That's why
can you be up on the ramp or not?
You wanna land high. You wanna land high on that ramp and then aim down. Yeah, okay, okay. You getting it?
Okay.
You wanna land high. After that 180, you wanna land high.
I've been subscribed for 26 months. How the fuck do I leave this place? Chat helped me. He left me locked under the stairs in Nick's house.
Oh, you can't be up in there!
You want to ride them low. So, like, here you kind of like D to the right.
You
and
are
then
correct.
Go forward.
On the ramp back turns,
yeah, like
you
that.
Do
like
the opposite
that,
binding.
Yes, like, that was better. As long as you just get that good cushioning on that.
Yo,
back,
I need some help on.
Bro, this guy who keeps changing his name. Bro, you changed your name on Steam like literally 40,000 times, bro.
To give me advice.
Get it.
This guy
get
is changing his name to give me advice in chat.
You're changing your Steam name 40,000 times. You're changing your Steam name and checking the server? Dude. Bro, just watch. Just watch like everyone.
Bro, the guy is saying changing. Guys, yeah, look at this. The guy is changing names to give me advice. Look. On the last rail, you can also be up the edge.
Hello, sex. This is some crazy high level surf.
Oh, I was so close! Oh,
only
no!
Okay, but do a Levi stuff. Levi actually.
I lost so much speed there.
Look what Levi said in chat. Look what Levi said. He actually is actually good advice, Andy.
I remember what. Ah!
What do you mean line up with the wall though?
Like get up against the wall, basically against the wall. Basically, you're saying like get up against the wall so the top of the ramp starts so you can like ride it down and then even out. So you can go out to speed. Okay, yeah, you probably cover your cat though. Max.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my!
I just don't know what
Max, Max, just cover your cat.
Who was that?
It was me. You actually are improving though. You're learning to be smooth. You guys are actually slow. See what they said? Parallel at almost touching it before you're landing. Parallel with the ramp.
What does that mean?
What does parallel mean? You know, next to it, so, like you were
okay. I can never get at the right spin at the ending.
With the wall. Parallel, like,
I just don't get it.
Want to come in like straight on.
So good. I'm so good, dude.
Bro.
Did you do it?
Adjacent?
No, I could have didn't do it, motherfucker.
Facing the same way.
I'm about to do it right now, by the way. Boom.
That was very good poke. Yes, that was very good poke. Yes.
Fuck. Oh!
Who can beat this stage first? Who can beat it? X.
Jesse. Who will beat the stage first?
It's a race.
Bro, I'm doing skips. Is that allowed?
Yeah.
You can do anything as long as you can make it.
Oh, who just got the last ramp?
Beat the stage, man.
Someone just beat it.
No one beat it. You might see the. No. Oh, it might be Levi. Levi's doing it.
Oh, I know how to do the last part. You go to the edge of the ramp, and then you could. Okay, I just did it.
Come on, Steven. No!
Oh my god, I am fucking crazy!
Am I doing it smooth enough?
Bro, that was like
what?
Books of speed world record type shit.
Okay. Yes, okay, okay. Yes, and then you just. Yup, yes! Slowly right off, but you kind of just lost like your speed though, like going like
how?
Out.
Why?
You didn't have to go like that out. You're fine doing it very slightly. But yeah, you know how to beat this, Jesse. That wasn't the best board. You know you can strafe a little bit, right? You can do small strafes, just very small strafes. You'll gain a little bit of unit.
Mega popular on so.
Okay, oh, well, sorry, you flicked off. Trying to flick off. Jesse, try to like ride off that third ramp. Just try to ride off it, like a little bit up, so you could still make it over like that first rail.
Hello.
Okay. Progress. Hello. It's me. Okay, that was kind of fried a little bit. That was a little bit fried right there.
My arm's starting to get so tired.
Bro, X, you were literally lifting your mouse like 4 times, bro. What is that
And
shit?
I'm lifting all the bitches. I'm so fucking hot. You're a nobody. Shut the fuck up.
Hello. What?
I'm sorry.
Bro, what's this fucking pipsqueak saying to Disney?
Okay. Sorry. Yeah. Okay, so what's the problem here?
Well, like, okay, no, you're getting it, but you're just like lifting your mouse a bunch, so it's like fucked. Like, can you try to do like one smooth motion?
I like raising my fucking mouse. I like it.
Okay, well, guess what? Sometimes in things you have to do stuff that you don't like doing. Okay, so when you so fried. Do you have a big mouse pad? You're a gamer. You should have a big mouse pad, right?
Dude, you're not an artist. You know what you're talking about. You're not an artist like I am. I do art, okay? I need a mouse to do art, man.
On that third ramp though, try to just ride it off. Like, try to ride it off. Don't like flick off. you lifting your mouse is not smooth. Just try to write it off. Yes, yes, yes. Okay.
Oh!
That was good though, you got it. Just try to write it off. Yeah.
I'm gonna win this, by the way.
Hey man, right, I don't think any of us asked, but I could check if anybody
else. How come you've who asked me? The only interactions me and you have had was you who asked me. Twice!
Oh my god, I almost got it, and you didn't!
Who asked?
Wait, are you guys still on the stage?
Yeah, we're still there. Wait, are you? You like that one dono who's playing a game? Hey guys, I went to school. I went with my mom shopping. You're still on the same stage, guys. Shut up.
No, it wasn't supposed to be like a negative comment. It was. I was just curious to see. I wasn't expecting everyone. I don't know. Maybe Jesse or Pope did it and just didn't say anything. Sorry.
Who was in front of me? You're ugly.
Well. I'll fucking try to fix it, I guess.
Who the fuck is this twig talking to?
Skeleton bones. I hate the sound of skeleton bones.
Skin tone chicken bone, leave me alone, head ass. Super knuckle, knuckle belt, buckle, banana truffle.
I am doing so good. Oh, dude, the game said you're going too fast, and it canceled me.
Steven, wait, I didn't. I'm pretty sure Jesse.
I didn't know. I didn't know it was a straight.
Oh my god! Look how good I'm at this game.
I'm pretty sure you can just hold W and then just like climb it though. Because like it doesn't TP you back.
So I get it. You transfer your button basically. You click it once and then you.
Yeah, you surf it. You surf. By the way, the last edge, you have to surf it. Like,
I did it.
Yeah, good shit. Jesse won that stage, by the way.
Shut up.
Let's go, fucking Steven Karsman, video game dad. Let's fucking go, baby. We're proud of you. I like that. Yep, good cushion crossing. Okay, decent cushion. You gotta ride that fat. You gotta ride that thing all the way up.
Me?
Not me. No. I'm talking to Jesse. Sorry.
I didn't even know you were talking to me. I'm like this.
You can see if I'm spectating or someone's spectating you on the right hand side.
Oh, you made me look at it.
Okay, but
am I starting to look clean though with it?
Yes. You're becoming smooth. Yes, you're like learning how to board. Okay, that was not smooth though. Okay, that was good. Ride the spine all the way up. Yes. Okay, you know exactly what to do.
Chat, what am I doing wrong, man?
Bro, you're lifting your mouse four times. That's what you're doing wrong. You're losing units because of that. As soon as you go off this ramp right now, just lift your mouse and go to always the right side of your mouse pad so you can fucking...
Bro, right there. See that? I'm going too high up.
Poke, you see what Levi said?
You're an earlier second ramp.
Oh my god, I made the next one. I think I'm on the last one.
Bro, guys, why?
Yeah, but if I turn earlier...
No. You turned earlier, but then go out more. That was good. If you turned early... No. Turn earlier. Like you turn... Do a 45-degree turn, go straight, and then do, like, a 180. Does that make sense? So, like, here you turn early, but then you want to go out, so... Go straight.
I don't get that.
Okay. Turn 45 degrees to the left when you do this ramp. Right? And then go straight. Yeah, yes, like that. Yes, okay. You don't have to ride the ramp for that one. But yes.
Oh,
exactly
really?
Like that. Yeah, you don't have to ride that for that one.
Okay, I think that's what I'm fucking up for.
Yeah, so you're getting off, you go straight for a bit, and then you come back in.
Okay.
Guys, Hal, please fucking help me, dude.
By the way, if you guys want to see your units in the middle of your screen, how fast you're going. Do action point surf timer, please. And then press 4 and then hit 1 and 2.
Oh, okay, I got this done.
Wait, I don't understand how to finish this. It's not working.
You surf timer and then press 4, 1, 2. And then now, and then press 0, X. Close the menu. And then now, when you move... Wait, is it bug? Is it bug for you? Or maybe you should have to... it's probably bug because you have to respawn. Like, the map has to change. Yeah, you just have to like respawn, or maybe if you just spec.
Dizzy, then... help.
Okay, good.
So I did this. Okay. I don't understand what you're looking at.
Let me see. I mean, I can always play the bot if you want. You can head surf that.
I get what?
Head surf the, instead of trying to go up, like,
I can't believe it's him. I can't believe it. That was it. I had it.
Rich boy, last stage, I think.
Let me see. It's probably 17. Is it 17? No, it's not. It's... Wait. It is the last stage, yeah. I'm a noclip, and I'm gonna try to... I'm gonna paint it. Like, when you go over...
I'm doing so fucking good now.
You want to head surf on painting, like... And then, like, land... You'll see what I painted. Or you can 360.
Oh,
or you can 360.
Oh, come on!
You could head surf, or you could like do a 360 up there and then land back in. Yeah. You can cut early.
Do I actually surf on it? Like I have to hold.
No. You just
I want to go too high, man. Why?
But if you don't want to do that, you can just do a 360.
Oh my god, I had it. 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 Oh my god, I had it.
Because head surf is kind of advanced. I'm a bad teacher, okay? That's all I'm going to say. I'm a bad teacher. I'm sorry. You need to come in at an angle. Like, go parallel with that, and then go up.
Right. That's, like, in my brain.
No, I'm saying, right, though? Like, straight to the right, and then...
Oh my god, man, I fucking hate this map.
No, this is a good map because it progressively gets harder and harder. It's a good map. It's called Surf underscore Rookie. It's actually a very good map. It's a good, like, learning curve. Yep.
Dude, I'm at the end. And I...
How much further up after the grass patch? What?
Huh?
How much more after the grass patch?
That's it. That's the end. That's literally the end of the stage right there. You should get enough units so you could ride that spine all the way up, and then... It's all about boarding. Like, you just lost units there.
Like, you hit me in the head. No, like, you should just aim properly right there. Oh, like, right there. You actually missed a shot right there. Yeah, no shot, man. No.
Okay, never mind. You see what Levi said? I'm just bad.
Oh my god, look at me, look at me.
Yeah, you make the poke. Good shit. No, I'm proud of you guys for surfing this part. I'm not gonna lie. Like, you guys definitely are already improved from when you surfed. Stop stuttering. From when you first got on. All of you have improved just in general. Ever since you, like, when you first got on. When you first got on, all you guys were dog shit. That was kind of mean.
Bro, it's not working!
Ride the spine at the end, X, like, all the way up.
Okay.
Like that, the ramp that goes into the wall, like, ride that shit all the way up. You'll probably get more.
I did it! I beat the whole thing!
Shut up!
You did beat it, but guess what?
Nobody asked!
So the timer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know why.
I
should literally mute.
Restart it.
I don't know.
All right, well, you can spec now if you want. / spec.
Why am I playing it? I don't know.
Yeah, if you rejoin just, you have a timer. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can type retrying console. You just insta reconnect.
Yeah, my arm hurts really bad.
They're not gonna mute.
Wait. Wait, did you do it, X? I wasn't looking.
Hey, I did it.
You did it?
Oh, this one's quite simple.
Quite simple, really.
It's all about the boarding here.
I'll catch you this time.
But it's about the spine, like a book.
I hate when I first try it and then I can't do it again.
Oh my god, that was sick.
Whoa.
That was sick
there?
Though.
You're doing like the Half-Life speedrun thing down there.
That was sick.
Jesse, you haven't spectated me once, dude.
I just finished, right here.
For all the time you spent in Cali, I'm surprised you never learned how to surf, lol.
California, the waves are trash in California. What are you talking about?
Dick running is crazy, Dizzy. Jesse.
Right.
Sorry,
Dizzy.
Wait, you just ride the wall?
Whoa!
Oh, I hit the skybox! I hit the skybox!
You're like, you're not cushioning.
You just, you're doing a little hard of a little flicky right there, you know?
I had no idea. I hit the skybox, brother.
That was better, but like, I ride all the way up.
What, need speed?
Yeah, but you should cushion onto the, like, this next ramp right here, you should land starting from the top. Like, right there, you just lost speed because you just slammed into the ramp.
Okay. Yes.
Like, when when the ramp is, like, underneath you...
Now, this one's hard. At, like, this is the last
spine,
one, X.
Like, from the top.
I already beat this. I asked. I know you didn't. But this was the last one. Good luck.
Okay, that was insane. Like, you didn't have to board it like that, but, like, you did get fucked on his speed.
Me?
No, Code. Like, he did super smooth. What?
Hello,
super
Elvis
smooth?
So bad.
This guy just doesn't know what the spine is.
The spine
on top
of
the day park. This guy don't know the
it's
spine.
A triangle, bro.
Shit. Bro, this guy's flicking on-
Oh,
whoa!
This guy?
Whoa! What the hell? Doing your thing, juicing things up. It's juicy. What was that? Guy just hit us with the 360. Oh.
Keep laughing, bro. Keep laughing, brother.
He went for it, though. I like that. I like the 360.
Why? I don't get it, though. I don't get it.
You don't need to go up so much. Like, just stay in the middle. There you go. You got stuck on a pebble.
Oh my god.
So close, bro. Like, you're getting better than
okay, you're like, actually.
You can yeah. Like, that was like the a board.
Bro, Dizzy, you know you should join?
What?
Yakaka.
What's going on?
What do you mean by that?
Ever since Rust, it's just gotten so toxic.
Dude, that Russia was the most, like, it was so exhausting.
It was exhausting.
It was cool, though, but holy fuck.
Dude. I was watching, but I just made you guys lose.
Wait, what was going on? There's a guy with a beard. Is that not the ending part?
Huh?
No, you gotta go over it, over to another ramp, then you have to do a crazy V-hop section.
What?
Yeah, you'll see.
I've gambled all your scrap.
Okay, he didn't gamble all the scrap. Listen.
I barely gambled anything, really.
Train yeah, also.
Yeah, X and Train are the same team.
Yeah, okay, and they helped
us. It was a disaster.
Okay, at times, they were a little, a little twisted. But at the end of the day, they did help gain scrap.
We got an insane amount of scrap and a comp for our team. Dude, overall, I got way more a comp for my team than most players.
Yeah, no, exactly. It was good. Because, I mean, the other teams are gambling too. Like, it was actually.
Bro, where am I going?
That's it over there.
Okay.
That's it over there.
In Rust, it's a good thing.
What?
In Rust.
You saw it. You go over the purple wall, and it's over. There's another ramp over the wall.
Right all the way up to like into the wall.
And
where?
On that first, you go over that wall, and there's another ramp. Just go over it. But you're gonna have to do a little 360 maneuver. I've seen you do it before. Okay. So for now, with this first ramp, stop going up so high. Just stay low. So you don't need. Yeah. See, you don't need to go up high. That. Yep.
You don't have to flick up there.
Oh, over there, right? Above it?
Second ramp? No, third ramp. You don't have to.
Also, look down and see what's going on here, silly goose.
Yeah. Hey, yo. There it is.
Oh.
Why are you looking up? Look down.
What are you talking about?
You need to look down so you can see where you need to go. What are you going to keep flying forever?
What are you talking about?
Pebble. When you go up, your objective is you're going over that little wall. So up, yeah. See, then look over. See?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, like you were looking up, so you couldn't see.
And, Jesse, look. Look at the bot. Look at the WRC number 18. Levi, who's here, has it. Look how he does the last stage. Look how fucking perfect it is. You see?
Oh!
Like, it's just insane. The units, bro. How? You bought those units.
Oh, are you okay?
Whoa! Whoa! A fucking pebble.
A fucking leaf. Can you believe it?
It's fine.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Wow, that was perfect though, man!
Pebble.
Oh, do just like small strafes, like I think you're losing units, like you're losing like distance by doing that, I think.
Nice. Good.
You know what?
Like that wiggle thing, like that wiggle strafe you're doing, like do like small, like, very small.
Let me tell you too.
Yeah, so yes.
When you get to that point X, you don't fuck up. When you get over to there, you're just gonna look straight and hold space. Don't do no curvy stuff on that next ramp. Just look straight, hold space. Oh, you're just gonna do a little curvy, huh?
You got this, you guys got this. I believe.
Hell.
All three of you guys will succeed.
You're gonna get this now. Is it? You're pissed.
Yeah. Shut up. You spend an hour on this? I come out as a newbie to this. And you're like, oh my god, why are you doing this? It's my first time here, you fuckwad bitch.
Me?
Yeah.
Yes! What the fuck
else? I can't even hear you, bro. Your mic keeps cutting out. All I heard you say was you called me a fuckwad bitch.
Oh, Pokemon,
you're being
like,
a little bit of a fuckwad bitch.
You heard at the end right there? That was the end.
Listen, you're being a little bit of a fuckwad bitch.
Yeah, he is.
You guys are both being a doofus.
I thought I was being low-key about it, though. I was just trying to get him the fucking dub. Whatever, I don't give a fuck. Don't get a dubski. Oh, you're gonna go with the Kirby there.
Yeah. Okay. What? Why no Kirby?
No Kirby!
Why?
You don't! You go straight and you do the straight wiggle up.
It's a Source game! Curving helps, bitch!
No, not with this one because it's an upward slant at a 120 degree angle.
Pebble!
I was gonna say, on that last ramp X, right before that D-hop, try to cushion onto it. By landing towards the top of the spine of the ramp.
Yes.
Right here.
I slammed it.
Yeah, you slam. You slam.
Oh, you're gonna.
But you get the idea, though, right? If you can land towards the top of the spine and then aim down and then forward and then like, go around.
What? You're talking some language. What is he saying?
What am I saying? It's too advanced. Fuck. I'm being a fucking nerd, man.
I'm gonna say it one more time. Don't curve the feet.
In my way.
Bro, you need to fix your Discord because the things you say are getting cut off. And you just like to slam.
What are you doing this part?
Hey, I just met you.
What are you here?
Ah, what's up, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I had to fix my,
Good. Yeah, because it was like, you would just be like, listen! Fucking bitch! Like, at the end, like, that's all I'd hear.
Oh shit, Poker, you did it. Scrubs,
so call me, maybe.
Guys, it's a 1v1 right now. X and Poker both on the last stage. Now it's a race to who will do it first.
Bro, little bro is not gonna beat me.
I see it. You dead ass right now? Nah. You ain't dead
ass. Pebble!
Yeah, I think you really gotta stop with the pebbles.
No!
Yo, how do you stop the pebbles from happening?
I don't know. I never had a pebble.
It might be because you're too low, ramp bug. It just might be.
Whoa.
Okay, this is said. Do look down and jump. So I did.
I wasn't watching. I didn't see. I'm doing this, Dave.
little bro just did some jump I've never seen before. Okay.
Fuck, I'm just gonna.
I didn't curve, bitch! I did not curve!
I know you didn't curve, but you gotta wiggle and you gotta strafe.
Who the fuck is that face over up there? It scared the fuck out of me.
It's just like.
Is that Drake?
No.
What the fuck is that? I actually lost.
It's Rob on a good day.
It's a map maker.
It scared the fuck out of me. I actually lost. World record pace.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Stupid ass pebble.
It's tough for me. The amount of dip writing in this call is just making it so hard for me.
Before you came into my life, I miss you so bad. Does that lyric even make sense? How do you miss someone you never met? XQCL.
What do I do here?
You just.
You have to just hold space and look forward.
Wait, do you actually hold space?
Yeah, you hold space
yeah,
you and
do,
just look
do.
Forward.
Oh, if I had one of the dip writers here, maybe watch me for a second and tell me.
I just did.
Oh, thank you.
How about you write on this?
Damn, bro, I know it's a 360s.
XQCL.
Okay, that I stay high on the ramp because I don't. I never even had that happen. Not there. I'm at high on this.
This time I'm going too fast on the first ramp.
You are kind of a speed demon. Oh.
Oh my god, why is it so fucking hard?
Because of blood flow.
I'm not your this, I wonder why? Because I'm a fucker! I'm a fucker! I'm an idiot! I'm a dumbass! That's why.
No, you're not. You're just not used to it and the pressure got to you. Just fucking stop. Wait a minute.
Oh!
Whoa.
Lil bro, you're doing worse than before.
I landed on the pebble now.
It's literally one pixel on this ramp.
I'm done. Yeah, we're going next game?
No, what the fuck do you mean next game? You're on the fucking last stage and you're gonna fucking give up like a pussy?
Yes,
no.
Sir.
No, you're not gonna fucking do that.
I mean,
No. You're locked in. SAO. No logout button. Aware.
I got you with the song right now for you to hit this.
And apparently my way of celebrating it is watching XQC's big nose slam the wall every 10 seconds.
It's just before all these things, they make no sense. Wait a minute. Just like
if I could on Laz, I had it, yes, I know.
Yes, and then you don't flick off super high. Don't flick off super high. Just flick off enough to where you
can. Oh, this is good.
I almost fucking had it, man.
It's good for a second.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Nice. Oh, pebble.
The pebble. He got stuck by the pebble.
Every.
You do the same,
I didn't cough.
Stop flicking though. Stop flicking. Just ride that dick off. Alex.
Ride the dick off. How do I ride the dick off?
But don't flicking up. Just ride off the ramp.
Yo, what are homeboys?
Ride off the ramp. I don't mean ride off the ramp. I don't.
You hit the wall with your head or no?
You can.
Yeah, you can. If you're okay. Can do the head surf, but it actually is hard. I did it.
Have a little, bro.
It actually took me a good amount of time just to play. Don't give up, Axe. Don't give up.
Nice.
You flicked up again. Why?
Oh my god. If you strafed there and did a crouch at the end, you would have made it.
Don't flick all up at the top, at the end.
I bring the fire to your soaking in your seat. It's not
a ay-ay-ay. From the world class wrecking crew.
I'm still at it after mathematics. Good. Home drive bys and acmatics.
Swap meets, sticky green and back. What happened with me?
How did I miss that?
With me speeding?
Dude, listen. If you get it's literally all of your units are determined by this next ramp's board. This board right here determines. Yes, like that. That was literally a perfect board, bro. That was literally the perfect.
Yeah, I had no speed, but yeah.
The way you landed on it, though, you landed from the top of the spine. You look downwards to the bottom of the ramp, gain the speed. Then you have to look forward, parallel.
Hold on, he's doing it perfectly.
Oh, you got it twisted.
He just made some shit up he's never done before.
Can I get some helper?
Yeah, let me see what you're doing. I wouldn't go high on the first one.
I know.
Okay. Yes, sir. Sorry.
No!
Oh?
Jesse, you watched for literally 4 milliseconds and then you went back to dick riding. Are you serious?
I'm watching you!
Are you serious right now?
You literally are doing it perfectly in old space.
Oh my god.
You don't wanna do that thing.
try to not go as high off the last ramp. Try to
me?
Not as high, both of you.
No, him.
Off the last, both of you, off the last ramp, like, just, yes, like that, Poach. Yes. Like that, yes.
Yeah, if you just get more, because you just need more units on the last ramp.
More units.
The last ramp, you just have to hit closer to the spine.
Yeah, I know you both, but I get to the last one every single time. I don't miss. I know you miss a lot, but I don't.
I did it!
All right, now everyone spec to X. We're not leaving until he beats this.
Did you see how perfect that was?
Yes, that was very good. All
right, let's get our last member to get it done.
To
come on, X.
You can do it.
Oh, I spec.
You got it.
Okay, he was funny though, I get it.
He gets pebbled a lot, so it's annoying. Ramp bugs are annoying as fuck.
Can I go first person?
Oh yeah, hit space bar. Hit space bar, it'll cycle through like third person,
I don't know my speed.
No clip, and then back to first person. If it's laggy though, like let's say you're spectating and it's laggy, just press space bar 4 times and it'll cycle through back to first person and fix the lagginess.
See, if you were in my position, so pissed.
You flicked off again. Why?
I flicked, didn't it?
He's about to flick you
like,
off.
Like, this is like the fifth phone call that ramp, for the past like at the top, hour.
This
like
fucker's
that
use keep calling to shout 500x now slam by scatter shlibada bada 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 do curi nakaricino asiri.
Yes.
Yes, that was better. That was better, though. Yes, that was better.
So no flicking equals good.
No, yeah, because if you would have had
flick,
more
you
units.
You lose units when you flick. You gain height for less speed.
See, yes. Yes.
Oh my god, he bored that. Oh, you're a pussy.
Oh!
No way he just did that. Oh my god, this guy who is.
Dude! Okay. Alright, so we all did it.
Okay, there's one last map, and then there's one last map. It'll be shorter than this map, okay? There's one last map that I want you guys to play, okay?
No.
Yes.
Go fast, 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 fast.
Yes, I did. It's changing. I'm sorry, Levi, if you're grinding that.
Take this anymore.
Now I get allergy. There's stop pushing it. I get it.
Stuck in my head now.
Okay, watch this.
Yes. So this map has 7 stages, I believe. This is a tier 1 7 stage map.
Literally gonna beat all of you.
Okay, X, I see you.
Wait, that was pretty easy, though, no?
You understand the concept, though? Okay. You guys are...
I just quit the game on accident somehow. I perfectly clicked a mine, and then I perfectly clicked the quit game button, bro.
You have to beat the map.
Damn.
You're obligated to. You signed the contract, bro.
I know. I signed it. Oh, the hell did that just happen?
Why not the hell version? Stop. There's a hell version of this map, by the
way. I first tried an actual hard stage, though.
Oh my god. Dude, there's a hell version of this map that's tier 4. And oh my god, I spent 4 hours on it and it was fucking hell. It literally was hell.
Wait, what?
Wait. I gotta restart now. I'm so pissed.
Wait, what? What
do you need help? We're gonna be stuck somewhere. You'll catch up so fast.
You could space bar that wood part.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Yes. Shit, you is bugging. Yes, you can.
Oh, wow, I had it right there.
That wood part, yes, you got so much unit right there. Because you boarded that very well, you just fell off the ramp because you were looking down too long.
Oh, stop flicking your ass. You're flicking. Yeah, stop flicking. Why flick again? No.
You control plus space.
You can crouch to tuck your feet in X, but don't crouch when you're strafing. If you're going like straight, you can like crouch there.
Wait, this is so cooked the fuck up.
It's not cooked the fuck up, bro.
It's not cooked. Ride.
Try to go hey, out as far as possible.
You can gain more speed if you also lean in your chair in real life. Hope this Halpadono helped you. Sach, this is my streamer. Fat Santa Surf Movement.
You know, you're having Starlight your flashlight on because you will just more speed.
No, Gems stop, Bonanza
bro. Bonus
stop, Family.
Bro, you're so
Gamba
cool.
Gamba actually, Gamba. Motherfucker flicks more than my girlfriend.
Oh my god. It's all about your board. If you can board that ramp X good, you'll literally have beginners to do it instantly.
Yeah, but I mean, it's hard to board, you have to exit so fast then.
Well, I mean, it's kind of awkward, but like, as long as you can... If you don't hit that spine, right? If you didn't hit that spine there and you just slid down that bitch into the DMs, you literally beat them out. Oh, that was decent. That wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
Also, by the way, I think
oh my god, I be-hopped it!
By the way, your guys' timers are glitched. You have to rejoin the server.
Mine's on.
Yeah, I know, because you rejoined. I didn't know it was actually like... True. I didn't know you actually...
I be-hopped it!
Alright, can you guys just rejoin, both of you?
I don't want to.
How are you doing today, chat?
I'm too far.
People glad
well, I mean, it's 7 stages.
Oh, I'm on stage 7 already.
Yeah.
Oh.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Fuck off, bitch, you're not.
X hitting the stage,
I am, yeah. I'm literally on the same one as you, I think. With the two ramps at the end. It's quite simple.
You're hitting the skip, by the way. Like, you're skipping.
Oh, is that a skip?
You don't have to, yeah. What you're doing is, like, you're skipping. You don't have to do it that way.
26
can.
Months.
I can't like it, though.
Oh, I hit the skip,
I enjoy doing the skip that way, to be honest. Me, personally. I feel like I can board it better.
Oh, the ending is crazy.
Crazy wacko, go wacky, go positively bonkers, yeah? Lose your marbles, yeah? You surf that, right? And then you have to hold.
Oh, I can do this easy. This is so easy.
It's the last stage.
I'll do it before you.
Not if
so
Peter pulls
fucking
the fuck up. Not
easy.
If, not if Peter pulls the fuck up and does it before both of you. You guys are all on the last page now. Who will beat the knot first? Ladies and gentlemen.
I beat it.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
You see, if you have a timer, it announces it in the chat. So, like, you guys should rejoin, though, because it's a short match. Bro, no way he doesn't.
I cooked it. Dude, it's so dark in there though. It's not bright. I like bright maps. It's so fucked.
Yeah, it's so dark.
Dude, I have a map. Okay, no, it's too hard. Let's say I have a map that's sick.
Oh, the skip is just skipping that one ramp?
Yeah.
What?
I don't have to skip.
Oh, you actually had it, but you
went
over.
Yeah, I had it. I thought I could just stay there.
Like, by the way, Jesse, if you type M rank, you can see, like, what your rank is at our game. You beat it.
Is it like a whole database?
11,181.
I mean,
top 10k.
Honestly, true.
Let's go.
Wait, I have lucky fucking 11k players? How many players would play shit?
12,000 people beat the map.
Whatever it is, you're
how many?
Slower.
How many?
12,500.
I mean, that's okay.
Here's the thing. My game crashed, I loaded in, and I still won.
Oh, okay. So I went on Discord, and I didn't hear anybody ask. So can you tell me who asked or not?
Hey, dude, what's up with you doing that?
Doing what? I'm not doing that. I'm doing this.
Alright.
What was the point? I don't think anyone asked.
Oh man! Ah man! Fuck man! Get out of that shit.
So much, but they didn't ask.
Fuck, man!
This is actually easy.
So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were cuddling a cabbage patch. Wait,
no,
can...
Spacebar, bro. Just hold space and just, it's like the same thing as like...
I was holding it then!
Okay, but just go head on. Go
yeah,
head
on,
directly.
Yeah. So I did it? I'm gonna tug.
Oh yeah, yeah, you won. You beat the map.
Bro!
You don't have a timer.
It poke. Bugged!
Poke, if you type retry on console, you can probably beat the map before it beats the map and get a time. Because your timer
Jesse,
bugged.
Retry.
Huh?
No, Jesse did it. He did. He accidentally.
Go again. Go again and see if we get a better time, though.
True. You guys should do a race to who can get the best time on this map. It'd be fun. A little competition between, a little surf competition between you guys.
I'm a BRB. I got a juice. And I won in my.
You see how you ride it? That's the fun part about doing surf is that like seeing your improvements. Like, it's like super satisfying.
I just went to the gym.
And like. You won't see any improvements there because we play video games and it's all about esports, okay? It's all about
what?
Millions in the arena.
I give up, bro. I'm just done. Wait, what? I'm done.
You're not done. Okay.
Yeah.
Who's a man?
Oh my god.
I'm done.
Oh, that was... Who is this guy?
The units are insane on this guy! The units are insane!
You beat the map. Okay, now type retrying console. Now type retrying console and actually get a fucking top of the map.
I'll use the retry.
Do you have a kill day? It's kill day?
Oh, yeah, my jump sucks.
Like, you enable developer console. You know, you probably have to go into, what's it called? Actually, no, just, you know what, honestly, just rejoin how you rejoin last time. Just rejoin, rejoin how you rejoin last time.
I see the ring for the map.
Wait, what do you mean? M-ring. M-ring. M-ring.
Ready? Oh, I'm gonna 10K. Clean this up.
I got 10K.
Oh, man. Alright, now it's a real competition. It's on your file. How fast you can beat this map. It's on your fucking file, baby.
Oh no.
How did I fuck that up, bro? This song is not the one, it's the wrong one.
Hey XQC, I miss stream saving you in Overwatch.
Surfing
nice to
boys,
see you
I've
move on to better
so
things. Much love, hope, rest. Your yeah. Night goes well, XQCL.
Surfing with the boys, chilling, listening to music, vibing.
28 months scam bait XQC channel.
Oh my god.
This is what gaming's all about, man.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my. 109, Poke? 109? I've never seen a 112.
Oh, that's only 8K?
Okay. Well, because, like, one shotting the map.
Bro, that was good, though.
But no, you're group 6. You're group 6, though. So how it works is if you type exclamation point MI, it gives you, and you press 1, it gives you the map information, right? And when you're in a certain rank threshold, you get more points the faster you can pick the map. Whatever group you're in. So like if you're ranked,
I feel like I just popped off though.
If your rank's 11 to 271, you get hella points. And if you type extension point rank, you can see how many points you have. And you get points based off like doing maps and bonus.
What's your M rank here? What's your M rank?
Mine?
Oh.
5186. It's just a one shot. And it's with a skip. On stage 4 there's
oh,
a
I didn't fail that one part.
On stage 4 there's a skip though, Pogue. Poke, spectate me real quick.
No, I'm trying to time. I'm trying to time.
Okay, alright, good. You don't have to rejoin every time, by the way. It was just because your timer was bugged. You can just type exclamation point R and I'll.
What the f? Dude, I did stage 6 at the fastest speed of all time!
You don't have to rejoin every time, by the way.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Every okay.
Time to beat Poke the sucker.
Okay, listen.
I'm about to beat the fucking buster.
You just type this. You type.
Okay, I'm juicing so fucking hard. You're done.
Point R to restart, bro. Do not keep fucking rejoining.
I'm hard juicing.
Okay, how about you hard juice this? Okay. How about you juice this?
I'm hard juicing. Fuck. I went crazy. X, you ain't gonna beat my 8K, cuz.
It's not more change, stop resenting me.
No dot. I was just in that camera. Yeah.
Who was that for me? What? I bugged. I literally bugged. That was a literal bug.
I saw that he bugged.
Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo cars at a woo-up drop. If you busy plotting on what I got, kicking your door or swat you thought. $100,000 on the table.
Susie did it one time for me.
Huh? What? Wait, are you guys trying to go for one shots?
Yeah, I'm spectating you. Dude, show me the one time. Reset it.
What? Oh, the skip? You want to see the skip? This is the skip. On stage four, right? Hook, you go low, and then you crouch through the hole. It's kind of hard, but like that, right? And then it's a time save. That's how you get even.
I'll
do the whole map. I mean, okay, I'll do a whole map. I'll try to beat my PB, but I'll do the whole map, okay? I won't do the skip. Or actually, fuck, I'll do the skip. I lost something, man. So bad. This is embarrassing. You're embarrassing me, Poke. You're spectating. You're embarrassing me, man.
I'm popping up now.
Oh. Poke, are you still here? Or am I just...
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Oh.
I'm on bag one. I'm going on bag two right now.
I'm embarrassed though, bro.
I'm on bag two right now. Keep going.
Okay. I'm going. I lost units, man. I hit my feet. So bad. I'm so bad.
Guys, how did they go through there? How did they do that?
What? The bot?
They go through the wood.
You have to crouch.
I'm not doing that then, fuck it. I'll lose time, I don't give a fuck. Alright, last round. This I'm going to bed. Just kidding. I'm playing streaming late.
I one shot it. I got 53 seconds, but like, it's pretty fucking shit.
Really? No.
Are you guys enjoying surfing though? Real talk.
Yeah, I like it.
It's therapeutic. Like when you get smooth, it's just like it's therapeutic. Like I don't know, you're just butter. Like that's the whole thing. It's just butter. Yeah, but you don't have to go for a one shot right now. You just improve your time. Let that guy say. And then after go for. It.
Oh wow, 30 months. Can I get a welcome to the forest smile? NGL surfing with the boys and chat is a vibe.
No! Ah, man. Whatever, dude.
You were about to hit the one shot?
I was about to, yeah. No, I give up.
No. Listen, when you one shot that shit, the dopamine hit, and then at the end it says, "Who's the man?" on the radio command. It's a fucking feels good, man.
Yo, I'm four bags in. How do I reset? Okay.
What's a bag? Why do you keep saying that?
I switched from R.
It's a bag.
You keep saying I'm a couple bags in. What do you mean? You're bags in.
A whole bag in right
it's
now.
It's a bag. It's a bag, man.
I'm fucking from the 1870s. Fucking a volcano. That's only Tristan Tate a little bit. Andy Tate. Why say Tristan Tate? Oh, because some guy joined the server named Tristan Tate.
hey, hey, hey. It's like I'm 17 again. Peach fuzz on my face. Looking on the case. Trying to find a hella taste.
Dizzy, how do I restart?
I'm on the chase. Point R. Chevy is getting kind of heavy. Relevant
selling it. Dipping away. Justin Tate guy joined the good seat.
29 months away walking. Like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, focus like a leaf. I put the wheat
in the chain. So what, we smoke weed. He's probably laughing right now too. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free. And I don't even care. I'm not going for the skip. Me and my team in here is gonna be
some weed in the air. No! And now you know it when I step right up. Get my lighter so I can light up.
That's how it should be done. Soon as you're down, find how to turn things around. Oh my god.
I'm so inconsistent at doing that skip. It's such a tough skip.
You can practice it. You can literally practice it by just typing exclamation point S4, right? So like, it would be like this, right? Without the dot, stage 4. And then you can just keep practicing stage 4 if you want. And then you just reset when you actually want to do the run, right?
I enjoyed so many
overrated. Things. I wanted it to be exciting, but
I'm happy that you guys actually decided
shit,
like,
look at
to get on.
Who is this fucking master lord? Who?
I wanted to get a private server so I can like, I can grind out maps and I can just like search my boys, you know, and like play whatever map I want.
Who is this master? Young and wild and free.
Who's song is that?
I think Drake. I think Drake sings that.
What? It's Wiz Khalifa.
Yeah, dude, I'm Josh.
Oh, so I was right. I don't think you were Josh.
It's about weed, you'd love it.
Why would you say that?
Because you love weed. Wait,
what do you mean by that?
True. That is true. You love Gamba.
Young and wild and free. How does that have to do with Gamba?
I don't know. I just felt attacked.
When do you not?
Fuck off. Check Twitter.
I'll check this one.
Good one.
This song again! Top shot of baby Mexico, dude, my autoplay on Spotify is sucking my sack.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Nice. Yo, you gotta beat my record.
Bro, why are you putting on a playlist then? This guy put on a playlist. What is wrong with you, man? Why? What is wrong with you, man? It's not headed level. It's not what you think it is. It's not.
Day and night. I toss and turn my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. I'm so bad at this fucking video game.
Bro, I feel like I'm a machine right now. Bro, I'm insane right now, Dizzy. Never mind.
Dude, I can't do the stage 4 skip. It's actually pissing me off.
Don't do it then.
You have to. Yeah, exactly. Like, you guys should try to do a one shot normally, right? And then you slide in one shot with the skip, and then you'll be juiced rank.
Alright, can we go next? Actually, I don't know.
There's so many different things going on.
You know what game I'm enjoying lately? That's only three.
It's called Counter-Strike Source.
You can do that.
Oh, you know, now that I know my music, I feel I can hear that I'm singing on the wrong note on some of these. I can hear it. It's automated, but still though, you can still tell though. Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Who's the man?
I beat it again.
Wait, I beat your record by failing like 3 times.
Mine?
Yes.
Mine is...
The little bro thing is, and finishing the map is actually harder. Little bro. Little bro, you gotta tone it down a little bit.
Are you 9,000?
I'm ahead of that, yeah.
What's yours?
I fucked it up. Oh, I improved.
Wait, I got 10k. You beat me.
I'm so bad, man. 50-51. I know. A 50-51? I got group 4 though. I made it to group 4.
I made it under 10k.
Let's see it.
The song is automated. My singing it. Okay, the auto tune is, but the actual singing it isn't.
You have to go for a one shot now, Jesse.
Idiot. It's not. It's not automated. It's auto-tuned, but it's not automated. It didn't do the thing that you put all those notes on the same notes.
What are you listening to?
My own song, apparently.
Oh, someone edited your shit?
No, it's some troll. I'm done. I next.
Different map?
No, I'm not the point.